Recording, don't say cunt. Oops.
Is swearing allowed on YouTube?
Yes. Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh, creepy bit again.
What is it?
What are you afraid of? He's waiting for you.
You okay?
Yeah. There's something down here I need to check out.
It's a moisturizer, maybe. Right, okay. Fuck's sake. Can't see the screen, it's shoved in the wall. Right, okay. What do you want to do? Polish off this one? Do one of the optionals?
Can we do the optionals while we're doing this one? Or does that... Let's do the optional.
Okay, let's come out. Was it breadcrumbing? Yep, it's through those doors, and I've set it on the optional one.
Sweet.
Might want to put the safety on that for the time being.
Just change to my other gun.
No, not again.
Dylan? Hey, if you're seeing something that isn't there, you need to tell me, okay, Carver?
So what's in
Dylan?
Front of me?
Carver.
Here.
Dylan!
Human organs. It's like sort of coffin boxes.
Nice. I've got four tin soldier things.
Nice, you lunatic.
Yeah, alright, it's Christmas.
Okay. Got something through this door. Oh, bench. Do you need anything?
No.
Come on,
stop thinking I'm playing GTA 5. Tapping the A button. Jesus.
So, quick look at the suit kiosk, see if I can afford that last upgrade.
Oh, there's the...
I got all my transducers.
We just come this way?
No.
Okay.
Oh, didn't mean to say that. Oh well. Incoming. That's easy.
I don't think it's finished.
Boy, just getting early in jinxes. Pardon me.
Hey!
Quick, John, what they did to us. Do you know what it's like? Yeah. To have your own body taken apart while you watch? Open, surgeon, head to toe.
Oh, God.
bit different.
Fence with barbed wire. Why don't we go inside there and see what happens? Oh, wait here.
Still seeing weird and wonderful things?
Not in here.
Crap, I hear something.
Glad what you're going.
Whee! Must have done something to my grenade launcher.
I suspect you have.
Cool. I don't remember putting that on there. Whoa!
Fuck.
Wow.
Divya, that happens all the fucking time.
I thought I changed my weapon to my flamethrower and began just clearing up the mess.
Wasn't quite
burning the bodies. What a twat. Let's do that again then.
Well, we'll set the Empire.
Hopefully.
Coming home.
Dylan! Hang on, I'm coming!
Where are you, Dad?
Dylan!
Problems.
No,
what's
dude.
The...
Hang on!
I've still got a bit bashing. Did
I die? Yes, you did.
Fucks. Okay. What were you looking at there? Were we just standing in the corridor?
No, I was shooting lots of monsters.
Okay. I feel we were looking at different things. But you were in the corridor when you were shooting them, right?
Dad!
Dylan!
When are you coming home?
Dylan!
Oh.
Nope.
You weren't ready, were you? Right.
Right, sorry, 1 second.
Thank you.
Sorry.
No worries. Like,
thought we'd have time for a quick beer run before we killed a skin.
You mother...
Right, sorry. Where were we? Right, okay. What were you doing to that door?
Just opening it, and I get dumped in like a dream world thing. There's some really scary shit in there. Right, a load of presents.
Dad! Dylan?
When are you coming home?
Dylan! Hang on, I'm coming!
Where are you, Dad?
Dylan!
No, just... Hang on! Crap!
Christ, mate. What? So you're waiting for me to kill you, are you?
Jesus. That's a bit of a dropping.
What monsters did you have in there?
In there? No, behind us.
Okay.
Have you been staring at the... Right, okay, before you do anything...
Yeah.
Yeah, the way that you're facing, I'm shooting several monsters coming from that direction.
No, right. So when I press this button, I go into the next bit, and it's like a weird dream thing with boxes of presents lying around and loads of ghost figures rushing towards me. And there's nothing behind me.
Shall I try opening the door?
Yeah, go on, you see if that works for you. But maybe I'm just facing that way. Okay, so I've got two coming towards me.
Dylan?
Oh, when are you coming home?
Dylan! Hang on, I'm coming!
Where are you, Dad?
Dylan! No, just... Hang on!
Really need to start using that stasis more.
Yes.
Die, you fuck!
Oh, Christ. It's off.
Fuck!
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, if you can't do anything, there's, arse.
Yes, indeed. It's alright, just keep going.
Right, okay.
I'm going to try and rush to the other end of where I am this time. Maybe there's something I need to do.
Right, hold on, just loaded. Cool, okay.
Hold on.
When are you coming home?
Dylan! Hang on, I'm coming!
Where are you, Dad?
Dylan! No, just... Hang on!
Okay, I'm back in again.
What happened?
So what was I doing? Was I just standing there looking at the
wall? She wants something from me, Isaac.
What something? Who?
I think she wants me to join them or...
Well, whatever you're seeing, it's not real, man, okay? You gotta trust me here.
You want me? Huh? I'm right here tomorrow, come on!
Jesus. You were staring at the door, dribbling like an idiot.
Typical Friday evening.
I barely noticed the difference.
Yeah.
might add that ammo support because the bench is near.
If it had been loaded, we'd both be dead.
Weird shit. That music's never good. Did they actually do anything?
Just said artifact discovered.
Yeah, like we've come across a few of those before, but just wondered if they actually give you any boosts or another stamp in the library book.
This surely can't be it for this.
Before you press whatever you pressed, give me a shout. Try and get in a defensive stance of some sort.
Were you flooded again?
No, I just didn't realise you were that. I did pick up quick enough, basically, but it'd be helpful if I was standing next to you.
Okay, so I have to make allowances for your slowness, is that what you're saying?
You have to allow me to be prepared.
Okay.
You can't rush excellence.
No, you can't. Right, so it's been years.
Is this the door?
This is the door. So when I open this, it...
Bear with me. Just trying to think, where was I standing previously? Nuts. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
You have nothing left, John. No wife, no son, no soul. No will to live. We're waiting for you, John. I saved a place on the couch just for you. Join us. Join us. Join us.
Crap. What?
Sorry, it's me again. There's so many of them.
Sorry, I thought one might sneak past me, but Christ. Is it worth a quick read up on this?
No. There's a couch I've got to get to in the level I'm in. Yeah, I know. You'll need to watch the video. Right, here we go, you ready?
Filled with beer and what's-its.
Here we go.
Right, okay. Fuck off!
No wife, no son, no soul. No will to live. We're waiting for you, John. I saved a place on the couch just for you. Join us. Join us. Join us.
On the fucking couch, bitch. How are you doing?
Keep us alive. Shit.
It's alright. Jesus. Okay. Not quite
did you
clear.
Get attacked by some unruly couch cushions?
Yes. They're bastards. Okay, this will be the last time before we have a quick Google. Shit, sorry.
You have nothing left, Jim. No wife, no son, no soul. No will to live. We're waiting for you, John. I saved a place on the couch just for you. Join us. Join us. Join us.
God damn it, Carver! Go
don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
You're killing yourself.
And isn't that what I deserve? Huh?
Whoa.
If you gotta go, go. I have to finish this, Isaac. I have to.
Well.
Yeah, that was... Yeah.
That actually felt quite good, actually. Well, the end bit, anyway.
I may have done a small way. That was not nice at all.
Right, hold on before you go through any more doors. I'm shit out of medipacks and ammo, so
okay,
hopefully
on.
We'll...
There's some doors, some things here. Anything? I can drop some for you.
No, I'm good.
You right?
Yep.
Good work, mate.
There wasn't anything in front of me.
No.
Right, okay, don't use the grenade launchers on the bridge.
No.
Alright, sorry, just a quick...
There you go.
Thank you kindly.
Happy Christmas.
Something I was thinking through Crysis 3 that it probably would have been better as a third person shooter.
Really?
Yeah, it's games like this that show you that it can be done properly.
Yeah, but nobody really thought this was any good, did they?
Really?
Fools. It wasn't. Didn't get great reviews and shit.
Well, I suppose it was just more dead space, but I've never had a problem with that. I suppose the microtransactions didn't help.
No, but then they never do, do they? The bastards. Oh. Brace yourself. Is that the way we came?
It was in here, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I ordered my wireless 360 controller today.
Oh, excellent.
It doesn't work out cheap, does it?
How much is that?
It's 35 for the controller and the plug and play charger thing, which most people see you generally need.
Yeah.
And then like a tenner for the receiver.
Jesus.
You're going nuts again, aren't you?
Yeah. Sorry.
It's time for sacrifice, John. Time to take your place with us.
The mark has taken you.
Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it!
Make us whole.
Furniture-based antics.
Yeah. Jesus.
Oh, are you recording this?
Yeah, I am, so you can see how fucking bad it is. and it's just happening on its own now. Here we go.
It's time for sacrifice, John. Time to take your place with us.
No! The markers took you here.
Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it, and I'm not going home until I've destroyed every fucking one of you.
Make us whole. Make us whole.
Fuck you.
Make us whole.
Fuck.
No, it's still alive. Oh.
Completely out of ammo.
Yeah, I was overwhelmed. In no way did I press the rocket button.
Oh! Right, okay. Just have a quick run around and see if there's
any... You need
any...
some ammo? because I can only really smack them around the head with my big smacking stick.
So is it when you try to go up the steps?
I thought it was... It's time-based. Right. I think it's when I go up a certain number. I'll give you ammo next time.
It's time for sacrifice, John.
Shut up.
Time to take your place with us.
No! The markers took you here, not the mark.
Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it! And I'm not going home until I've destroyed every fucking one of you!
Make us whole. Make us...
Holy fuck. Right, I'm not moving. Do you need ammo?
Yes. Mind you, don't you need ammo for your vision quest?
I don't know. Let's see how much... Because I've got quite a lot, and they're dropping quite a lot as well. Do you need health as well? Health as well.
Cheers. Well, thank you kindly, mate.
No worries. Oops. Okay.
Right, okay. The bit by the steps is probably the easiest to defend you from this side of the world.
Okay. So I'm just going to walk around and see if that kicks it off. No, it's definitely when I get up here and go too far. Here we go.
Ooh.
Right, I'm going to stop.
It's time for sacrifice, John. Time to take your place with us.
No! The markers took you here, not tomorrow.
Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it! And I'm not going home until I've destroyed every fucking one of you!
Make us whole. Make us whole.
Fuck you!
Make us whole!
She's a creepy fucker. Bit of four's looking good about now.
How close were you? So what?
I've no idea. I don't. It's not obvious at all what I'm supposed to be working towards.
Google it.
They're just smothering me with their black love. No, it's on the internet.
Right. So. Are you Googling?
I can't alt tab.
Alright, okay. Bear with me. It's quite satisfying once you get through it, but I think it's going to be one of those where it's going to get old before it's...
Yeah.
Thank you. All right. Did you see a marker in your vision?
Possibly.
apparently, you need to hit the marker.
Mm-hmm.
Some guy online sent about 10 shotgun shots. Like the above said, you have to hit it a bunch. I think it's based on hits and not damage done. So I hope you brought a machine gun.
Fuck.
Right, if you...
Okay.
That might not be right, but does that help?
It's informative.
Does it make sense?
Yeah. Oh, shoot what happens.
Right. Cheers, mate. Yeah, sort of figuring out the trick from this side is to let them crawl around for a bit, and then the other ones don't respawn as fast.
Right, okay. Okay. Excuse me. Right, you ready?
Yep. Spot where you were before was good.
It's time for sacrifice, John. Time to take your place with us.
No! The marker's too big, not tomorrow.
Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it, and I'm not going home until I've destroyed every fucking one of you.
Make us whole. Make us whole.
Fuck you.
Make us whole.
What a cunt. Does it say what the marker is? Because it's not really obvious.
Looking at the moment. On the opposite side from where you start in the dream world is the marker. Shoot it.
Okay. Yep. I'll do that. Okay.
Right. Try and... Alright. Yeah. Okay. Go.
It's time for sacrifice, John. Time to take your place with us.
No! The marker's too big.
Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it, and I'm not going home until I've destroyed every fucking one of you.
Make us whole. Make us whole.
Fuck you.
Make us whole.
Shooting it. It's falling apart.
Keep shooting it.
I gotta finish what I started.
This has got to stop, man.
No, it's not going to.
Get in.
Stop the markers. The only reason I'm still alive is...
Thanks, Gary.
So I can make my shitty life mean something. Come on, let's just get out of here.
I'm going to watch a replay of this. It's just going to be you sitting in an empty room, isn't it?
It's just Space Invaders.
With a big button saying press marker.
Yeah. When your game partner gets really annoyed, press here to continue. No, it fucking doesn't say that.
Do you need any ammo back or anything?
No, I'm good.
If you come back, there's a storage box here.
Okay. Has it got stuff in it, or...?
Soon find out.
Oh, right, okay.
Let's keep. Yeah, there we go. Oh, ammo box. Mm-hmm. I think that might be useful.
Yes.
Whatever it does.
Oh, bench. Goodbye, grenade launcher.
This has got to stop, man.
It's not going to. Not unless we stop the markers. The only reason I'm still alive is so I can make my shitty life mean something. Come on, let's just get out of here.
All monstrosity of you constructed.
An electric bolo thing.
An electric baller?
Yes, an electric baller.